Hey man, sup man, it's another episode of Unfiltered. Back at it again with another banger video. It's your girl, you know, Sugar Tits. I got your boy out here. What's your name, boy?
LMD Lick Mode Da.
And we got,
hi y'all,
we've got Panolo, aka Papanolo.
It's your boy June, yeah? You know what it is.
The first topic of today is letters to your ex. So my question is, would you write a letter to your ex? I'm not going to answer this one because I'm such a bitter person, you know? I'm going to ask Donald to give me an answer to that.
Shit.
So Donald, would you write a letter to your ex?
Yeah, yes. You know what I'd say to her? I'd say, dear ex, thank you for being alive. Why the hell did I date you? But, I mean, thank you, because it made me grow. And that would have rhymed with grew. But, but yeah, definitely, I'd write a letter to my ex, and I would actually give them props. I mean, I don't wanna flex or anything, but I make sure I learn a lot from the women I spend time with, you know, on how to treat a woman and how to... But anyway, the answer is yes, madam. I would write a letter to my ex, and it would have thank you notes inside. What about you, Rapunzel?
Nah, fuck.
Just like that. People are hurt, dog. These people are hurt.
I put you on, nigga. The way you looking is because of me. Right? The way you talking, you know?
The way you got your hair.
You know?
You know? So, the way you walking, that's me.
That's me!
It's all me.
Take a shot for me.
How about you write me a letter?
And apologize.
No,
and fuck your apology.
You. I don't care about apologies. Say thank you.
This one's personal.
But fuck those things. Junior,
what do you like?
I don't feel the need to write a letter.
Thank you.
I don't. Why open up so? Why open up a closed chapter?
You know?
Like, she's gone. Bye bye, Tata, you left.
Gone with the wind.
Don't nobody care about you no more.
I mean, yeah, we're ready to write, you know?
It's not like we ever did, eh?
Oh, shit. But no, that's fucked up. You can't say that.
I don't know.
But like, you shared emotional journeys with that person.
Which emotional?
You.
Like, what journey?
Guys.
Shout out to Junior's ex, yo.
No, shout out. Yeah, we don't.
We're shouting out to you.
Yeah, shout out.
You fucked it up, but I... Anyway, the next one is,
What's the next topic?
Shit, embarrassing sex moment. I know y'all gonna hold back things.
With the exes.
The next topic is...
They are all embarrassing.
Can I just announce the
That's
video?
Why we don't write letters.
Oh!
Embarrassing sex moments from all our exes and some on the side. That's why we don't like letters, like Junior said. We don't like
give us details, yo.
Yes, Junior.
So Junior has something to say about his sex life,
escapades,
which was embarrassing.
So
all thanks to the exes. This one's on you.
Wow.
Okay, I only have two most embarrassing sex stories of my moment so far. The first one would have to be me screaming out somebody's name while I have sex.
Yeah. Somebody else's name?
Yeah.
Shit. And my niggas are
home. I've done that too. Like, yo, it was a mistake.
It was a mistake, man.
It happened.
It created a war.
For real.
This is why you can't do it. You don't see that.
That's just too much shade now.
What? Yeah, but thanks.
I so like.
But we still haven't spoken about this.
You and your y'all never spoke about it.
Wow. I mean, what the fuck are y'all gonna say?
Well, how am I gonna bring it up?
You're just like Kevin Hart, let it in the air, disappear.
Alright. Nah, let it slide.
Okay, so this is my story, right? So this is what happened. I'm getting the spotlight. I'm getting in there. I'm sorry. Anyway, this is my story, dog. So because of my teeth and how they're set up, right? I have like a little gap. So what happened one time is I'm busy, you know, down there, that shit. I swear, dog, the girls. Clit got stuck in my teeth.
Oh my god!
But yo, like, I don't know if she felt nice, but yo, she jumped and everything. But yeah, that was like super embarrassing for me. Yeah. Anyway, somebody else get the spot.
Give it to them. Give it to Sugar.
Yes.
I know she has files.
Okay, no, like I said, I've said someone's name like this because it happened. And the thing is, during sex, I like breathing in the air because people like sex, like, you know? And I wanted to say their name. And I said the other person's name. Fucked up, yo.
The life of holy.
Fucked up. It was because he started, was like, whoa, who, this and that. I was like, this is my ex. And he was like, But after that, I got through. Cause that nigga probably thought I was joking. I was
telling the story.
And then when I was waiting for me to just be like, so recently. Wow, I had to deal with the panini. If you don't know what the panini is, the panini's gonna like, you know, write it down right.
Just like, what does that sound like?
So I had to come. And y'all, guys, I had to, you know, deal with the situation. Because I was like, we're kissing a little, kissing. So me, I normally just look for things, you know, with my hands. And guys, I kept thinking. Like, I was like, I found the Teresa. It was a panini.
How sweet.
And with that, because I was like, so the guy that was like kissing. Not again. So I was like, no, I don't have, you know, sex or
intercourse with people I'm not dating, and I had to
stop him. Like,
nah, I'm good. But
it was a panini!
Fucked
it up.
My guy, if you're seeing this.
Hey!
Hi there, dog.
You probably know that it's.
Hi there,
Brian. Wait, in 2019.
Didn't mean to put you on the spotlight
like that. No, but in 2019.
Housewave, I had to look for, like, I was a tourist.
There's a men's clinic, my guy.
Housewave,
I was a tourist with my head, like, where the, but I was like, yeah. Sorry, I have a boyfriend or something. Bye. With that being said, y'all are just fucked up.
Come on, Rapunzel.
I need to watch porn and compare the penises, guys, and realize that, it's the same. Y'all
gotta know that y'all got small
dicks. Sorry. Even Mr. Pee probably does. All him. Or you. Y'all got small dicks. All
of y'all. Fuck y'all. On that note.
Anyway, guys, the last topic for today.
Why are you telling us that?
We're not leaving.
We're not leaving until she tells us something embarrassing.
It's like, no, it's similar to Prudence's situation. It's similar.
Add on.
More small dicks, though. Like,
we know
more
the
small
truth
dicks
about you.
Anyway, I think my embarrassing moment was kind of similar. So, you know, it was vibes and everything. And guys, I made people wait on this day. People were tired, people wanted to go home. And you know, I decided to be selfish. I guess that's what I get for being selfish. And you know, I was with some nigga and we were hooking up, trying to hook up, whatever. And then, you know, in the dark, it was still small. Oh my god. So I just had to like let the whole, like, we really have to go. So yeah, you know, then we called an Uber and we left. And I think everyone was upset, but it was nice. But like, yo,
because yeah, y'all just like, you know what I mean about y'all niggas with being, y'all got too much confidence. Y'all got too, like, yo,
oh yeah,
y'all got too much confidence and like, yo, like, yes, that's for tech.
That's wrong.
Like, you know what, like, at least have like a being and be humble and be like, that's, I don't want to have sex,
yeah,
like, be weighed or something. Or maybe y'all don't know, I'm telling y'all, go check yourself. Thank you. Like, this is upsetting because I had invested emotions in this shit. So,
sorry, y'all.